This is the Argo Millen Tunnel located in Idaho Springs, Colorado. Idaho Springs exists because Thomas Golden and George Jackson came up from Golden, found gold here, and that was the beginning of the Colorado Gold Rush in 1859. The tunnel began in 1893. It completed its work in 1910. The mill was built in 1912 and then completed in 1913. It was an important part of the Colorado Gold Rush in not only part of its explosion and making it as big as it was, but also extending it for a number of years after its heyday by having the tunnel act as utilities for the existing mines in the area. What would happen is all these mines would fill up with water. The tunnel was then built for water extraction, use of air through an air pump, and electricity for pneumatic drills and lights.
And all of those mines that tap into this tunnel are just gonna feed their water down to the lowest point, which is our tunnel. And that tunnel is going to take that water down into the lowest point for them, is the creek.
Being a miner was a lucrative job, not a glorious job. You know, it was a job you did for the paycheck and not necessarily for the perks of the job. You were constantly surrounded by dangerous chemicals, explosions, adverse working activities, a lot of noise. You know, the decibel level in the mill was extravagant, and it was accompanied by all the dynamite explosions. What makes this place so special is how well intact the mill was. When it stopped doing work in, you know, the mid 20th century, everything was left there, and we are still able to tour it in most of its entirety today.